Let's get more right now with the third member of our crew, Jared Kramer. Although with all of the YouTube suspension, it's hard to believe those who make predictions for a living had the Thunder in this spot. The top seed in the Western Conference and just 4 wins away from a Western Conference Finals appearance. But here they are, led by a 25-year-old MVP finalist. And yesterday at Thunder practice, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander told me the spotlight is for good reason. Now, with that comes the territory. You gotta be ready for the good and the bad. But he told me he's excited for it. Head coach Mark Daigle told us earlier tonight that he credits SGA's consistent approach on and off the court for being able to lead this group of Thunder into what is uncharted territory for this group. Guys, the coach also told us gravity often pulls stars away from their teammates. However, SGA has intentionally remained one of the guys.
Yeah, he praised his temperament and praised his approach. He said he's the same every day. Capture interior presence for the Mavs.
And that's where you want to attack that zone there in the middle. But the praise, as he said of it, for SGA, he's a connector. You know, he's a leader of this group. And Presti and Mark Daigle have done positionless basketball, drafting high character. And what an incredible story and an incredible season for the Thunder.
Williams.
Catch! DJ Washington is now off the Dallas bench with 2 fouls. Dante Exum is in. So Kyrie Irving getting a rest. Jones returning. Exum long strides. And he draws the foul on Joe.
And I like that right there. I mean, Dante Exum being aggressive, struggled a bit in that first round series against the Clippers. But he had been so good, had career highs this year in points, field goal percentage, three-point percentage. And Jason Kidd knows that he needs him, trusts him. Right away, aggressive, off the bounce, into a free throw line.
So, action of the strike where he shoots it at 78%. The NBA on TNT is brought to you by the three-row Kia Sorento, built for the unstoppable. Kia is the official automotive partner of the NBA. Utah, Cleveland, he's played in Spain and Serbia. That's great length, that slashing abilities of creativity, pushing in transition. Gilgeous Alexander just put Exum on his backside. Taylor, ball fake. Williams on a handoff, returning. Williams, met by Gafford! Out of bounds! Another negation by Daniel Gafford.
He averaged 2 blocks a game. Looked like he was behind there, but a great contest at the rim. And more importantly, blocking without fouling and then leading to that turnover.
Exum defended by Joe. Irving is back in. Jason Wallace in the game for OKC. He's the rookie out of Kentucky. Exum is going to take it and miss it from 3-point territory. Dallas team at 25-16 on the road this season. 25-16 at home. Gilgeous Alexander against Jones. Gets around it, puts up, draws the foul, and danced on the rim and off. Free throws here for SGA.
And a previous possession, look at all the guys in the paint. Kyrie Irving's there, Green's there, boxes an elbow, forcing SGA to make the pass. And just great execution defensively. But this last possession here, SGA, crafty enough, was able to go quick for the defense to get there to help. Torres will be best at getting to the free throw line. SGA.
No! He did not shoot it well from three-point territory at the sweep against New Orleans, just 29% in the first round. Holmgren's back in. Another one here for Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, 25 years old. Averaged 30 points, 5.5 rebounds, 6 assists, 2 steals a game this season.
And he doesn't show a high quality of free throws. He's getting downhill, drives, putting so much pressure on your defense. You can see right now, foul trouble for the Mavs.
Perfect. Maneuvers. Jones drives, dishes, Gafford banks it in. He used his leaping ability and waited for the last moment to go glass.
Take that to do that over Holmgren. Quite tall and capable as a shot blocker.
Holmgren brings a 7'5 wingspan. 23-21 Dallas. Under a minute to go in the first. The spin. And the 10-year-old 10 on Gafford. Too late. Coming for Gilgeous-Alexander.
play good. Gafford's there, just a little bit late on that block.
10 seconds to shot clock the game clock. Running down first quarter. Rejected by Hunter. Dante Exum erased. And now OKC can hold for one. Elders Alexander. 7 seconds left. High screen. Wallace. Murray comes out to defend him. Deflection. Elders Alexander trying to beat the clock.